Right then. How far away is that? Hopefully not very. I've also noticed that those guys are there, so not gonna happen. Much further is it? Am I nearly there? Probably not. Leona, why? Why do you always have to get yourself in trouble? Why do you always have to get yourself kidnapped? Why do you always have to make things that make my life a living hell? Life expectancy would be tragically short if you don't shut the fuck up. Shit. I somehow managed to survive that. Maybe. Well, okay. That also answers that. She did say don't get caught. To be fair.
I see why they kill you.
So you should. I got away with that one. Shit! And that one, apparently. He says. Might not even actually have to get that third guy.
I see why they fear you.
Third and hopefully final attempt. I do wonder if I can get them both.
Why? Never move. I don't want to.
Yes, I can.
The invitation is not here.
Oh, really?
I will deliver it to Signori.
Okay. Of course.
Respect for your betters, in summer.
How fucking dare you?
I hope you have made your peace with God.
Not really on speaking terms. You can get fucked. I'm gonna need you to not get there.
I have him!
Shit. So close. I assume I can't just kill him. Throwing daggers into the stomachs of random women is not okay.
Whatever this is about, leave me out of it, please!
Other way!
Fuck is wrong with you, man? I mean, she shouldn't have been standing in the middle of a knife fight, but that's beside the point. Is there all these dead people that are totally not my fault?
Don't let them get away!
Fine, I'll just kill all of you as well. It doesn't bother me. Okay, run. Go ahead. How you doing?
Come with me. Once we get inside, I will mark the paintings for you to steal. Bring them to Leonardo's workshop. Capito?
Mm-hmm. Invitation?
Yeah, I have one.
Here.
Oh, my. Come back soon! I hope.
Idiots. The amount of times I've been in here is ridiculous. I've done nothing.
You need to learn the rules, Capone. You don't even have a bribe for me? Very unwise. I know.
Genuinely not done anything.
How dare he? I have not seen an annunciation from this angle before.
The composition suffers, I feel. The light of God is not properly expressed. It does not move me.
You are truly stuck in your ways, my friend.
That'd be the one.
What is the meaning of this? Is nothing.
Stop it! I'm not doing anything.
No, not here. Who do you take yourself for?
Hey, voi! Non toccate i dipinti.
I just have to run. No one will look twice. Back.
Stop him! No!
That was bullshit. If I can do it this way, then. So it's still going to be the one all the way over there. How are you doing? Well, come into range. Shit! Rooms, I need to fuck you. I'll do what I want. Fuck you! Goddamn not being goddamn detected. Third time lucky. Yes, I can. Cool. Good to know. So if I can sneak my way along here, I hope nobody notices. For that. I'm not gonna risk it. I'm gonna wait for him to turn back around. Fuck you. That was bullshit. Quicker, I'll give them that.
Resources.
Fuck you. Saw anything, hopefully. Don't you dare tell me he's not over here. Damn it. Should have got those poison darts. Didn't need to kill anybody, did I?
Trust me, you've never seen girls like mine, Babina.
Does this make my assets look large?
Shots, I might as well use them. None for you. It worked.
The upper floors are now open to the cardinals who wish to see additional expressions of devotion.
I can also sneak on in there, presumably. Because I'm gonna. It's not restricted, you can't do anything. Oh, I really can't just walk straight in. Okay. I'm gonna need you to, not notice me. Nobody? Cool. Okay. That's also where I dropped Katarina. Okay. So far, so good. Nice. Get fucked. Oh, he's dead. Now so are you. Shit. Hang on. Through the heart. Very good. Where is the fucking painting? There's the one. Okay. Can I do that from up here? Because I think I could last time. Yes, I can. Very good. Kidding. Nowhere I can leap of faith from here. There is here. Not quite where I would have wanted, but we can live with it. Nope.
Things are missing. Be on the lookout for a thief.
Too fucking late. I was gonna say, what? I have to go back in there? I don't fucking think so. Again. Am I going the wrong way again? Yes. I missed the bridge.
He'll break something, the idiot. Ride bene chi ride ultimo.
You know, fuck the bridge. just swim it. I also, unfortunately, now probably have gonorrhea. But it's the Renaissance. I'm probably not going to live much past 50 anyway. Probably not going to live past much past 40. I don't actually know that. I have no idea how long people in the Renaissance lived. I can assume it's not the same as today. So I, 50 is probably a decent guess. That's everybody. It's 2, 3, 4, 5. A few there. Right. We're getting there, people. We're getting there. I've had enough of your disingenuous assertions. So, I suppose we'll just have to find where he is. Well, find where the temple is, because he's obviously in the temple. Probably not have to put up with much more of Salai's bullshit. Because fuck that child. Because he's a child, right? He's like, young. Leonardo is effectively his sugar daddy. That's how it seems. I swear to God, the door to this place keeps changing.
Have you found anything?
Nothing is there. No pages, nothing.
That cannot be. Something must be special about them. Think.
I'm done thinking. These paintings are a blank slate.
Salai, doesn't Leonardo conceal his research?
He frequently writes backwards. Ezio, he also experimented with inks, including an ink that vanishes.
Okay.
But we can't see invisible ink. Can we?
I can.
Ezio, use your gift.
You know about that too?
I don't know what that was about.
There are drawings on the painting.
We were right!
Mm-hmm. Found the note there.
Find I was right, actually. Ha!
This one has been searched entirely.
You just fucking sit there. Don't worry about me. Oh, shit. Thank you.
Got one.
And there's the other.
You have finished with that one, I see.
Well, you fucking sit there and do nothing like the entitled little shit that you are. Fuck, is that a ferret?
I found one. I found two drawings.
This is actually a lot easier than I thought it was going to be. I thought it was going to be a fucking nuisance. He says, and then probably can't find anything from now on.
I see a drawing.
Almost missed that one.
Everything found.
And final one. 32. Oh, okay. Did the hardest one first. He says, this one being the biggest painting.
One drawing here.
Why'd you feel the need to go all the way back there? Why? Got it.
There were two in this one as well. I have found all the images. They seem to fit together.
Like draw them already.
Bring me paper and ink.
You don't tell me what to do, I tell you what to do.
Is that a map? Show me the entrance.
I must first position its pieces.
You are really fucking bossy, and I don't like it.
What about the burned paintings?
It is likely the missing parts will not be needed.
Care to bet on that?
No.
Just corners first. Yep, that seems to fit. I have to do it in a lot amount of time, apparently. Fuck off, I don't care. Nope. Yep, that seems fair. What does that? And that. Okay. So you're the only bit that doesn't make sense. Whereas now you do.
Here, the entrance to the catacombs.
Go. Bring him back to me.
Okay.
Hang on, old friend. I am coming.
Would you just care about the money? I don't care. Jeez, you're already back? How does that even work? I suppose they did send you a load of shit quick missions.
Has he lost his mind? That's brilliant. Do it quicker than they can give them to me. Well, I'm actually surprised with that. Leonardo, I'm gonna get you out of this fucking predicament you seem to just compel yourself to get into. Okay. I can try. I won't succeed, but I can try. Assault him, that's fine. Tell me where the entrance is.
You're all gonna die.
You have thought you sought knowledge as I did.
Why seek knowledge without putting it to use? We have the chance to fashion a better world, one in which we have the freedom to shape our own destiny.
And what if I choose not to be a part of your vision?
That is foolish. Do you not see? We can banish ignorance, free people from their social classes.
Shit!
Beating me down in the dark, enlightening the people in the
We both know it. That number is coupled to all nature, all things. It is the source. With it, we can open the minds and souls of men. We can fill them with knowledge.
As above, so below.
That is the hermetic vow.
Together we will make mankind into gods. Now show me the entrance.
Why? Do you not know where it is?
How could
Apparently I? Not.
You know mankind's wants and needs. I assume discovering the location of a simple living entrance would be an easy feat.
Fucking sassy Leonardo.
Guess.
I am finished with your obstinacy. Procedete.
My body may feel pain, but my mind will remain unharmed.
Impressive. Do it again.
Enjoy your deaths.
Ezio Auditore!
Yeah.
You who arrested Cesare Borgia, who stopped the spread of Roman ignorance, convince our friend Leonardo to open the temple and usher in the golden age of mankind.
Shall I persuade our friend by kicking him? Or would you rather I use my knife?
On the contrary, there is nothing I would like more than an amiable solution. Help Leonardo see reason. With the Pythagorean Unifier, we will remake humanity together.
Not under my creed.
Then the revolution will begin without you. Ucciderlo!
We'll not get away.
You can try and kill me.
Leonardo, I must know!
You can die. That's it for your guards.
Go! Stop him! Very foolish.
Wow.
Stay away from me, assassino! We are all the same underneath, yet these people...
No dreams, just sleep.
You... an assassin? The enemy of knowledge?
One must choose to search for truth. Forcing it on others accomplishes little.
These lost people... warring kingdoms... I would have ended their suffering.
Che tu possa conoscere la verità nella morte. Requiescat in pace.
You're right.
Come, let us leave this place.
We cannot, Ezio. Not without reaching the final room of the temple.
You are hurt.
I will be fine. If that number is left intact, we risk another madman discovering it.
Because that was obvious. That probably just disappear.
Thank goodness I sent Massimo to look for my paintings. It delayed their progress significantly.
You coming? Okay, good. You at least have a small level of free running ability.
The Pythagoreans believed that the soul moved through cracks in the earth, like a beam of light. It ignites fire, which symbolizes knowledge.
Because you couldn't just, you know, walk in and let me find it, could you? Not how the Force works.
get back up here.
You are almost there!
You're less than subtle hints.
Easy for you to say.
Yeah, Leonardo. I don't see you doing any of this. Glad the view change at least lets me know where I'm supposed to be going. Close. I think we got it.
We must continue onward.
I suppose Salai is out having fun spending my ardent florins.
Yeah, probably.
He's safe at home.
I am relieved. About the florins, of course.
You do not need to lie to me. Salai fits you. I approve.
I am...
Leonardo da Vinci at a loss for words. That is a first.
I don't like it personally.
This room could use some light. Sound of wind. The Pythagoreans believed all the forces of nature could be whittled down to numbers. Mathematica can then act on nature, allowing man to harness nature's power.
Okay. Somehow.
Now I can get back up here.
Mm-hmm. Okay. That's that. It's just constantly dangerous as fuck. Every time you do that.
The wheel is turning. You are channeling the air. Keep going.
What else do you think I'm gonna do?
Perfect. Route up if I fall. I was just boring over nothing. Okay. Fuck you and all you fucking stand for. We are not amused. That was bullshit. Bull.
and I'm not happy with it.
Only one final room before we reach the center.
Well, isn't that nice? I'm so pissed. I'm seriously so annoyed by that.
Knowledge.
Correct. Harmony was achieved for the Pythagoreans when multiplicity became unity, when many thoughts combined to form one original idea.
Hmm. Thank you for this blatantly obvious path.
If I fall.
Yes. How enlightening.
Very funny.
Enough. Your stupid jokes. Didn't think that was going to be it. You, Ezio. I guess right. Yep, so it's just that fucking second room, which pisses me off. That should be the
unity is achieved, but the door is not opening.
The entire temple is so fucking extra.
Leonardo, come here. Recognize these symbols?
No. Wait.
These are the symbols that were shown to me by the Apple of Eden. They are in the wrong order. Let me just... If I rearrange these... Done! Those are not Pythagorean symbols. 43, 39, 19, N, 75, 27, 42, W. Nothing. The cult of Hermes is wrong. The number is meaningless. You are leaving?
No mere number can repair the world. Come, my friend. Help me charter a ship to Navarre. Must finish with Cesare Borgia.
I have, I think you'll find.
It is not intended for us.
Ezio, what are you not telling me?
What else are you working on?
Well, I have begun several dissection studies. Then King Louis XII seems interested in hiring me as an engineer. Oh, yes, I'm thinking of repainting the St. John lost in the Villa Fire. Salai would model for it again, of course. Then, perhaps I will study a woman with child to see how her body changes.
Interesting. Tell me more.
You can sedate Desmond now. We have the information we needed.
It's too late. The damage is done. He seems to have entered some kind of coma.